Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I want to share with you this printable shrink plastic I tried recently. It's by this brand that I'm not going to try pronouncing it. I got it from Amazon and they do only come in size A4. By the way, this is not a sponsored video. I did purchase this with my own money. So I've been using the graphics shrink plastic for a while and wanted to try a cheaper alternative. The graphic printable is $12.81 with 6 sheets. That's $2.14 per sheet. Whereas this one is $15.99 for 12 sheets or $1.30 per sheet. I actually got the pack of 25 sheets for $29.99 and that is $1.20 per sheet. And this is the price on Amazon without the tax included. Now this brand is only printable on one side, on the matte side, whereas the graphics brand is printable on both sides. Here are some that I printed. I had to let this dry for a bit before handling it, whereas the graphics brand dries almost instantly. I also noticed the ink scratches off very easily compared to graphics, so be careful when cutting or when punching a hole. I use a piece of paper with a bigger hole punched out as a protection from the metal part scuffing the ink off. Even if you did scuff some off, it's not a big deal because once you shrink it down, you won't see it. Here's the shrunken piece and it turned out beautifully. It did shrink pretty evenly. I know with graphics brand, it can be inconsistent sometimes. One amazing thing I love about this brand is that the finish is very smooth and there are no spiky teeth around the perimeter of the plastic. That's one thing I do dislike about graphics versions, so I'm very impressed with this one. If you've watched my other shrink plastic videos where I use printables, I stated that you don't need to seal it before applying resin over it because it has a special coating on it. The coating actually helps the resin adhere to the plastic. However, for this brand, I didn't feel too confident with this because of how easily the ink scratched off at the pre-baking stage. So to be on the safe side, I did seal it and tried a new sealer spray that specifically states that it bonds to plastic. And it worked very well. None of the ink smeared or bled, so this would also work as a final seal for your printed plastic if you choose not to use resin. So overall, I'm very happy and impressed with this shrink plastic and will continue to use them. I have it linked down below if you are interested. Try it out and let me know what you think. Anyway, that's it for this video. I hope you found it somewhat helpful. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!